In L.A., the Seahawks dropped their second preseason game to the Chargers, 24-14 the final.
We'd really like to win these games because it's more fun. And unfortunately, we didn't position ourselves to get that done today.
The first team offense builds on what we saw last week, playing almost all of the first half.
I thought we moved the ball really, really well from the get-go. I mean, first play, we had a big play. Jaron had a great game. He looked really good. Second play, we did pretty good too there. Chris Carson was running the ball well, you know, for the night. And third play of the game, we scored, I believe it was. And then we had the penalty, which we can't have, you know. In the red zone in particular, we got to stay on schedule. That's the lesson learned from the night.
We still didn't finish the drive, a couple drives. We got to do a better job of that. Personally, we came out pretty good. Some penalties kind of killed us, obviously. So we still got some things to work on.
Big plays were a point of emphasis this week for the offense, and we saw Russell Wilson and Austin Davis air it out to a couple receivers.
Coach said we were going to run the ball and take shots, and that's exactly what we did today, ran the ball and took shots. And did pretty good on both of those, I would say.
I think it's important. We're working on that chemistry every day throughout practice, and to see it all come together during the game is really promising.
Rookie cornerback Trey Flowers got significant playing time again this week, both on defense and on special teams, as he continues to grow into the scheme.
Just repetition. I mean, we practice it every day, and the game is where we get to actually perform. So I just want to go out there and do what I've been practicing and really take over.
Well, the outcome from the Seahawks' first road game didn't go as they wanted, but it doesn't mean that there weren't good takeaways from the game.
We got to improve. We got a few things we need to clean up. Guys still getting the communication down and stuff like that, but guys brought energy, you know. I think we're not too far from where we want to be at, but we got some things we got to clean up.
It's definitely, we treat every game like it's a season. It's no different. You want to obviously come out here. I try to come out here and be in mid-season form. So I had a false start myself today, so I can't even really talk too much on it. I got to watch the film, but it's definitely important.
The lessons are so obvious that we got down in the red zone and we take a couple field goals when we're right down the field, and then we give the ball up inside the one, which is a horrible thing to do, and they wind up with the ball in the 20. It couldn't be worse. So the opportunities to score are just totally there, and I love the way we moved the ball with the first group in the first half. They were confident and playing fast and doing things like we want to do, and guys were catching the ball and making plays.
The Seahawks lose 24-14 against the Chargers. They are back on the road next week against the Vikings, when we expect to see first-team offense and defense play even more.